Kite just reached Europe, and that means that very soon we will have to go into quarantine. So probably this will be the last Kite session before we go into a 14 days closure. So if you have to do quarantine, respect it. It's important for the others. Yeah, these days there will be no kiting, very very boring. But I guess we will watch a lot of YouTube videos. So stay safe out there, and see you. The wind is quite light, not so nice for kiting today, but okay, at least we got wet, that is somehow already satisfying. Woohoo! The wind just picked up! Enough for today. See you in the next one.